England, 512, Anno Domini. King Arthur lies dying. Mortally wounded after killing his nemesis Mordred at the Battle of Salisbury Field, he slowly faints at Camelot. All attempts to heal him have proven fruitless. Even the mighty Merlin, master of the mystical arts, has failed to revive his beloved king. The knights of his round table pace the castle grounds, powerless to help. Lady Guinevere sits vigil by his side, haunted by thoughts of death. His subjects anxiously await news of his condition. A terrible silence and sadness cloaks the entire kingdom. There is only one hope, the fabled Holy Grail. Beware that when fighting monsters, you yourself do not become a monster. For when you gaze long into the abyss gazes also into you.
Do you have any idea where we need to go? Shh, 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 no. Don't speak so loud. We need to be very quiet. Around here, I have no idea what kind of creature lives in this cave. We must be very careful. Do you know which way we have to go? Yes, take a look in there and see if you can find us the path through the cave. It's really, really dark in here, and well, I don't know how long this torch will last. Are you hearing that? Did you hear that? Wait, what? Where did you go? Where are you? What is this? Where's my armor? What kind of... what is this? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Where are you? You're here.
You were never loyal to me.
How is this possible? Arthur.
You betrayed me.
Oh, no. This can't be right. How?
I should have known.
You were never loyal to me.
No, I...
You betrayed me.
No. It's not true. No.
I should have known not to trust you.
No, I did everything I could. I swear that I did. I did everything I could.
I regret choosing you as one of my knights.
What's happening to me? Shh. Shh. I never wanted any of this.
To take my place. No. You wanted to be king.
No, I've always done my best. But maybe it was never enough.
I never should have trusted you. I should not have chosen you to be one of my knights.
I knew I could never be good enough to protect you, to be one of the knights.
I never should have trusted you.
Maybe you're right. Maybe you shouldn't have trusted me. I shouldn't have asked you to trust me. Everyone keeps trying to tell me that I did everything I could, but you almost died. Almost died, and it was my fault. It was my fault. I know it was. If I had been better, if I had protected you, nothing of this would have happened.
You always wanted the throne to be king.
Wait, are you still there? Can you hear me? I found Arthur. Yes. What? Yes, I see it too. Some kind of mist. Yes. Like a very thick wall of smoke. I see it now. Yes. It must be the next trial. Of course. It's one of the trials. It's testing me. Of course. How could I have been so fool? How could I...
You want to take
of course.
You always.
I know how to get out of this. Arthur, where are you? You want to take my place. You always wanted the throne to be king. I know what you're trying to do. Yes. You're not Arthur. No. I should have known all these years at his side. All these years being loyal. Yes, to my king and you not him. How could I have been so fool? You're not even close. You're just a shadow. Him. You sound like him. You look like him, but all of these years, you can take my armor away. You can try to make me doubt of my honor and my loyalty. But now, more than ever, I see the truth. Yes. You're nothing but the voice that haunts my thoughts. The doubts that I'm never good enough. But I let you go, though. I let you go. Arthur needs my help, and I will do everything I can, even if it costs me my last breath. So open your way now, and let us out of this cave.
I could not ask for a more valiant knight. I knew you wouldn't fail never. Fail me. You have proved yourself once again my most loyal knight. I knew you wouldn't fail. You have done all you could to protect me.
Are you back? Yes. Yes, all of the smoke faded away, yes. But in the last second, it gave me this kind of light. I don't know what it's for. Yes, I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you most of the time. It was some sort of mind challenge. The trial took some of my most heavy doubts and fears about myself and, well, tried to make me give up. I think the light is turning into some kind of object. Yes, can you? Try to hold it. There you go, yes. Oh yes, I see it. It's some kind of compass, yes. It's pointing the way out. I can't see it. It's showing you the way, yes. But it wasn't meant for me. No. That's why only you can see it. For some reason, I feel like this is where my journey stops and you go on. Yes, with the help of the others, the next trials will show the way to the Grail. But this is where I leave you. Yes, it was my honor. Promise me you will give your best. I know you will. I will go back to Camelot now. Yes, my armor was taken away. I have no sword. I trust you. I trust you, yes. Well, I'm sure we will see each other again. You must hurry. Yes, and careful. We don't know what else the walls of these caves are hiding. Farewell, my friend. I'll see you in Camelot. Yes.